going to be destructive for all.
We can get to a situation where the emerging countries, whether it's India, Indonesia, South Africa, or this, will ask, why do we have to accept decisions by this board, this body that is not representative? So the permanent members and the big boys have to think through very carefully and decide how much power they want to give up to make the participation of the others meaningful so that you get cooperation. Otherwise, we will get into a situation of destructive competition.
Africa has the largest number of states that have joined the ICC. 34 states are part of the ICC from Africa alone. And this is something that we should be proud of as Africans.
The African Union really should stop acting like an exclusive club of presidents whose only objective is to protect them. Come on, that doesn't work at this time and age.
Yeah.
We need to be a bit careful about using a diagnosis for every place and every time. And we need greater clarity on specific and local contexts before we talk about solutions.
And to do that is now political. And so
I think it is an ongoing process today in Africa. And we should work more on regional integration. I think this is a key issue. You know, in order to solve the conflicts, in order to build up peace, in order to create a space of shared prosperity.
There's a totally different relationship with the continent now. Mm. There is nobody in Europe doesn't understand that we are 8 miles from the continent of Africa. Europe cannot succeed if Africa fails. Most people know that now.
Once it is 2 years to election, nobody will invest,
personne ne va investir, mais tout le monde va attendre.
Who is going to commit.
And then also
for the foreigners, once we finish the election, they say, okay, well, let's wait and see the stability of the government first. So that work has been going on and on and on. And I think we need to change that.
What will make us on this continent will be small and medium enterprises for now. And they are the ones creating a lot of the jobs. So we really need to focus on what do we need to do for SMEs, and particularly women-owned SMEs. You know, we've not even talked about that. I'm sorry, I'm the only woman on the panel, but we had tremendous success in Nigeria.
I lead a movement called the Africa Youth Movement, which is a movement of 5,000 young people from all over Africa and the diaspora, about 40 countries. And what we do really is exactly what we're trying to do here, to put the youth in the center of international and regional discourse. So many of the conversations usually happen with no young people on panels or no young people on the discussion. So what we're trying to say is talk to us, not about us.
We're the future. And I think, you know, this whole idea about the demographic dividend versus a threat, I don't think it quite is that, you know, mutually exclusive. I do think that African youth are the future, we're here to stay, and we need to get educated and we need to get prepared to really deliver what needs to be done in the continent.
Ce qui est important, c'est la bonne gouvernance. Et si l'équipe est ici pour jouer aussi, c'est un message d'espoir pour le continent africain, pour la bonne gouvernance.
On sait que c'est une très bonne équipe réputée en Afrique, qui est connue par tous les amateurs de football. Donc on sait que ça va être un très bon match.
C'est la troisième participation maintenant de Mo Ibrahim. Maintenant avec la main dédiée, on compte encore ramener quoi, les trophées au Congo.
يبقى أيضا فريق الكوكب المراكشي من الفرق على الصعيد الإفريقي والوطني التي ترفع لها القبعات. سفيان زينلا يتدخل في المناسبة الأولى في كورتو في الرواق الأيمن، تدخل كان قوي، تدخل كان قوي، جدار تلعب بهذه الطريقة ترتطم بجدار، تابع قبل ذلك هذه المحاولة والانسلال من جانب لاعبي الكوكب المراكشي، لكن نتابع الانسلال من الرواق الأيسر في اتجاه تشيكو، محاولة التوغل، أول الأهداف لصالح فريق تيبي مازيمبي يدون بيس.
برافو.
الخليجي ما عنديش اكسون مصري، ما عنديش كيف البحر ودريه في كبر لونتي، ما نبهدلش عمري تيشيرت جيزي المولي وشي رايبان كوتشي خلشي رايمان كوتشي ومكره الماركه
ها يو 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 يو
من مؤسسة مو إبراهيم نحن بنحارب من أجل الديمقراطية، من أجل الحكم الرشيد. مساء الخير